game two.
Remove three spellcasts from my field, trigger self to dismiss some of the mythical beasts from the deck.
Oh, okay. That's kind of cool.
So 16.
Perfect. Shame he doesn't get any counters.
And your turn, during my opponent's turn, I can discard a card, put one spell counter on every card I put next to a spell counter.
I wasn't expecting that to go through. I mean, this. I use these two as my extra monster zones. So basically, just ignore these three, and then that's my banish zone.
What's the monster itself?
What do I want to do? That's the question.
damage.
Attempt to foster.
Like then got
the stand by. This is going to be really easy if you expect things on Now I know where you are after
that. Actually, that's left. That's all that's left.
I had a comment.
Former power pop.
That's why I never understood why Bale couldn't die. Okay.
I have got 16 options.
Banish the Dectron to summon Antra.
Why is it banned? It's banned, because I can't kill it.
Effective Antra to put this back into your hand. Just send a face up back to your hand.
You have 10 minutes for 20 seconds, guys.
But still!
You two finish it.
I really want to make this
come out. That's two fine monsters. Let's not do that. That would be cheating. I want to use the other one.
Someone almost said he's taking in my.
It's Matt.
Yeah.
Matt. No, it's just the opponent's screen.
He's not playing. If it's
dead, he's not playing. Alright. Does it involve seven pushes? Huh? Does it involve seven pushes?
You only really do it to steal one because it's effectively climbing so big up.
It's also come up.
So much in Spiral Mirror match. It's just only done one in
it. Are you effective?
Yeah,
it's on the game.
Are you going to be a Boros? Okay, it's not going to be a Boros sword because. Drivers. It's drivers. No, huh?
Okay, let's make these.
Sorry?
I don't know. We've still got the time.
Another round of
should be about an hour.
God,
battle phase. Attack this.
It's gaining 28.
5-3. You take 5-3. Basically, you just take. No, wait. You take
45.
45, yeah.
Rich is just chilling.
Do you have a folder?
Oh, yeah, yeah.
That's the discard rifle, isn't it?
Yeah.
Oh, and he's like Endymion, he says spell trap or effect.
So the easy effect that goes.
I need that. So you think it's a soul?
Yeah, of course.
Oh, you've got none?
It's a bit reflection in this game. Sponsor activation.
Yeah,
why is that? I wouldn't get targeted
here, so
it
would just.
One on the car, and then one on my machine.
No,
I'm
I mean, game
manager.
Perfect.
Oh, no, I
didn't
buy
it.
Oh,
the other guy. That's tribute one to Banners of the Valkyrie.
Yeah.
But
it's a wet him. Swing with the ultimates.
Mustering?
He sold a set of ultimate invocations last week.
Yeah.
And now they're
wrong way.
You want to see my mind?
Yeah, I'll pay 55.
Make your main
I don't know who that is. Destiny World Guard.
I'm pretty sure you win that.
Now we put the size in.
Two extra on my Citadel.
No, I don't have any with me.
You must do the fastest test. I'd win. Probably, yeah. No, honestly.
I think there's one in my
box. What was it? The rank 9 that you played that you were surprised I didn't scoop up.
They had two. One was from Matt.
Oh, we got three.
Yeah.
Yeah, best not to get rid of
what? Hello, what's up?
That's Endymion.
You're better off looking through the boxes. That's all like super high-end stuff.
I'm not the master.
Yeah, here you go. These are probably better to look through.
One of my own decks against
the media. Response?
Yeah, everyone needs an Elm Rash. They're £40.
Die.
There's one on eBay for 33, and then one for 45, so I'm just going to keep it.
And I've done this so many times. 228 and 24, that is exactly. Thank you so much for watching. Be sure to subscribe to Webers5, and if you're already subscribed, feel free to hit that notification bell so that you never miss an upload.